Hello? Okay, this guy's playing Careless Whisper and firing bow and arrows at me.
That's weird.
That's really weird. I'm gonna go back to the cliff and hope that he doesn't kill me. Hello?
Hello, hello. Hello.
How's it going?
What are you guys,
pig, Tom?
What are you guys doing here?
That's Jack. Let's get this pig.
Oh, Tom, that's you?
Yeah, it's us.
Yeah.
So we have to hatchet this pig to gather it.
Yeah, you just pig it up, don't you?
I'm just bashing it into the rock.
Find Carrie and then we can begin the new world.
Oh, I see like a big fucking village.
Okay.
Is that like Rad Town?
I've got some legs. That'll do.
Oh, nice.
Nice, sexy boy.
Really fashionable.
We all look exactly the same. Let's go to a mountain. Let's go to Erador. Look at that deer. Fuck it up.
Nah, it's gonna give too us quick. You can't catch it. You can't catch it. You need a bow and arrow.
I'll fucking catch it.
Go on, Jack. Suck him up.
I'm gonna investigate
this building here.
Oh no, you can't get him, Jack. It's impossible. Look, there's a massive mountain over there. Let's go over there. That might be where Cowie is.
What's this?
We need to go up a massive mountain. That's what we need to do. There's one over there, look. Do you see it?
What, that huge mountain?
Yeah.
Isn't that like the outside of the map?
No, you can get
it. No, the map's huge, Jack.
This looks significantly better from when I last played it in a web browser.
That Unity doll.
This is quite peaceful, really, running through this grass.
Except for the definitely loud footsteps.
Yeah, they are really loud.
Oh god, shit. A zombie might attack. You can just vertical scale this shit.
Oh, there's more. Oh. I mean, you've led us into a trap.
Okay, we've run along the rocks. There we go.
Go ahead, Jack.
That zombie just didn't die.
You can't kill it, dude. It's impossible. Are you dead?
What do you mean you can't kill it?
Well, it'll two hit you, and you it takes like 17 hits.
You need guns to deal with them.
It didn't do any damage to me.
I must not have noticed you.
I hit it four times in the face.
No?
No.
Okay, why can I just walk inside of you? Is that normal?
There goes a zombie behind us, run! Oh god!
Radiated.
They hating.
I can hear zombies, guys.
I can hear.
Just check like the downstairs.
My organs.
Ooh,
someone just fired something at us then.
Okay, well let's get inside this wooden tower.
Oh. Huh? Hello.
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 There's a guy on the roof. Oh no, he's behind us.
No, he's got a pistol.
How's it going? You good? Oh, I see the big tower by the town now.
Okay, let's go to the wooden tower. I'm really hungry, by the way.
It just wasn't loaded in. Oh, I see some people running.
Where have you guys gone?
I'm going to the wooden tower outside the town. I don't trust that guy.
Oh god, someone's just shooting at me.
Yeah, it's that mentalist.
There's a guy in red.
It's a zombie, isn't it?
There's a guy shooting at us from there.
Yeah, I know.
The zombies don't shoot at you, do they?
I don't know. Do they? No, that's not.
Hello.
There's like a couple of bases around here.
Pizza Negro there. Let's move on.
Hello, Gavna. The guy's here on the left, Gavna, there. Shooting at us.
What the?
He's behind those rocks right there.
Really?
This guy.
Alright, let's just go. Jack, let's go.
Where's Tom here? Yeah. Where's Kai?
I don't know. He's
running towards
not
the tower.
You what?
You can almost see a big wooden tower, can you?
Yeah.
Oh, there you are. That's you.
Right at the base of it.
Right, yes.
Just get out of this fucking town, there's wankers here.
Yeah, there's guns and shit. Friend! Hello, Fred.
Let's go, right, now we need to go establish a base somewhere.
Yeah, well let's just keep running in this direction for like quite a while and get away from all the...
Well, I don't want to get away from everything.
Well... Go kill that pig, I'll try and get some...
Oh, there's two pigs. Engage them.
Engage them in melee.
I need their delicious cloth. There's a rock there as well.
Yes! Teamwork.
Die, pig!
Oh my god, that's... Bad.
pig's dead.
Oh, there's some guys here. There's a guy here, like, harvesting a pig.
That's me.
What? Well, there's a zombie behind you.
No, that's a guy in a red jumper.
Hello?
There's a deer.
Hello?
Oh, hello, friend.
Friendly? Hey.
Hello?
Oh, you just shot me. I'm dead.
Fucking get him! Fucking fuck him up!
Oh, fuck.
Ah, fucking hell.
Has he killed you
Thomas
all?
Yeah, he's killed me.
Well, he was a nice guy.
Oh, I'm dead.
He's killed me. Lots of team wipe.
Fucking cunts. This is why I wanted to run away from everyone, because that's what they'll do.
Well, we tried.
As soon as they've got a gun, like, they'll just kill you. Like, there's no need to be nice to people in this game. There's no benefit.
Where do you get chicken breasts from pigs?
It's delicious pig chicken, isn't it?
Hey!
I'm on the road again. I'm at that fucking stupid place we were bong with a fucking idiot going, get off my property.
There's a fucking wolf attacking me!
Please.
Yeah, yeah.
Can you help me?
If only we had any weapons, we could fight that guy with.
I'm right at the corner.
I just got killed again.
Fine.
Oh, yes. I mean, how much radiation can you take? That's the question.
Hello?
A fair whack.
Hello? Hey. Why were you hitting that rock? Why did you do that to that rock? And what did that rock ever do to you? Hello? Hey. Awesome. I just got shotgunned to the face.
If we can find enough pigs, Cowie, we can start making bow and arrows. Because, oh no, we need stone though.
I can hear gunfire. Can you hear that?
No.
Oh god, there's a lot of gunfire here.
You got him?
No. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, we should go.
Dude.
Man, this is like hostile as fuck.
Hang on, look at the direction the plane is coming.
Yeah, yeah. Tell me when it flies over you.
It's just not over me.
Just now.
Okay, head in the direction that the plane's going, Tom, and you'll get to us.
Because the plane is going.
The plane has just come over me.
Okay.
The supplies are dropping right onto me.
Yeah, I see. I can see the supplies as well. I think we all spawn in the same place.
Let's all go to the supply drop.
Cowie, follow me then. I'm just here.
There's a guy fighting a zombie here. Who's this?
Oh, Tom, I'm behind you. I'm behind you.
Hello? Oh, hello.
Hey, hello.
Hello.
You got a bow and arrow. Tom, it just fucking pounced on you.
Hey, watch him, watch him.
Fucking zombie, kill the zombie.
Yeah, I got it, don't move.
There's three zombies.
I'm bleeding.
Four zombies.
Fuck, maybe we should find refuge over here.
Tom, don't go that way.
It's fine, probably, help me.
Tom, can you not come back this way?
I'm bleeding, dude.
I think he's gonna die.
My zombie train.
You okay, man? Stay here once.
We've got a med pack. I need a med pack, Jack. Otherwise, I'm gonna bleed to death.
Yeah, I have a med pack.
I'm gonna drive by and pick it up. Shit, put it on the road.
Okay, there it is. There it is.
Oh, this would be a sweet
drive by med pack. Go.
Yeah.
Oh fuck.
This would be fun.
Ah, I couldn't put it. It doesn't.
Just.
No!
Tom, what are you doing?
It doesn't go into your fucking quick bar, so you have to open your inventory and drag it in!
Are you dead?
Oh yeah, I'm dead.
Oh fuck.
Is that you on the road?
The Mad Axeman, let's hope he's in a good mood.
Okay.
Skills, there it is. There's the beginnings, Jack.
No, no, no.
The beginnings.
No, no, no.
This is our neighbour. He seems okay.
Nature and his name.
Oh, there's just a guy living here.
Yeah.
We stumbled upon him.
Right.
That's it, Jack. Now the game begins.
Ooh, I'm getting.
So what are you doing here, Adam?
I'm building. I'm being Brandon, the builder.
Okay.
So I've run out of wood, and my food's 500, so I need
There's
food.
Food.
Oh, good.
What happens if you go in the water? Do you die?
Jack, we need to go gather.
I don't know.
Stuff,
don't
basically.
Don't go in the water.
Let's go.
There's a deer. Fucking.
Have we got enough for another hatchet for him?
I've got four pieces of stone. I need five.
I got two.
Yeah, give him.
Camp.
Oh my god, I actually killed it.
Next level.
Nice one, Remag. I need, what do I need? I need, oh fuck, two more pieces of wood, not planks, wood. Just two pieces of wood.
Any. Well, let's just go smack a fucking tree.
Go get some fucking wood. Can you teach me how to craft the axe?
Oh yeah, let's
Okay, hang on, let me give you the materials.
There's so, food.
Physical
there's
materials.
Wood. There's stone.
Jack over here. Look.
Grab them. Press tab.
I have to split the chicken for it to cook.
Yeah.
Press
crafting.
Split it into ones and put them in the
three
slots.
Tab at the top of the screen. Scroll down and click stone hatchet and then just click craft and it'll just take like 20 seconds.
Can we get one of these lit?
Can we come in? I've got some ammo for you.
I can move around while it's crafting, right? I just go really slow.
Yeah. It just slows you down.
Excellent.
Alright, come on, Jack. We're going to get some wooden cloth and we'll make bow and arrows. Let's go.
I found this, Adam.
Oh, nice.
Jack, come with me.
Okay, we need 35 and 5.
35 wood, and we need like loads of the cloth.
How did you pick that up, Cowie?
I've got 8 cloth.
How do you get charcoal?
Okay, that's enough wood.
Okay, until the tree is dry.
Or does it disappear? No wood left. Dun 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 dun. Animation's so bad. Doesn't really look like you're moving at all.
Fuck it up!
Oh, get it!
Is it running? The fuck is running, man. They're mental.
Yeah, Tom, I don't know.
Lure it to me and I'll smack it over the face.
If it turns.
Can't seem to put a foundation piece down.
Here it is. I'm on it.
Will, you're never gonna get it.
That's weird, you managed to put one.
Blanket's back towards us.
I know, but this is the central piece here. I think it's because of the incline.
Oh, no, look, it's trapped in the wall.
Okay.
It's glitching.
Yeah, it's not. We need to do a crouch attack. If we all hit at the same time,
we're going to end up killing each other. Can we headshot it?
1 inch.
No, I don't know.
The foundation goes really deep, though, see?
Oh.
We're going to end up hitting each other.
I chased one of these. Oh, fuck it. It nearly went for me then.
Oh no, fuck that shit. It's going to go off the cliff.
No, I've chased one of these for hours, man. You can't kill them.
Let's go by a pig or something, Tom. Will can do that.
Yeah, I'll do this. It's fine.
Tom, pig. Oh, you just go for it. Like it tried to kick you or something. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh yeah, fucking kill it.
Oh, there's another two guys here.
Hello, naked men.
Hello.
I have my new brook.
Tasty chicken.
I worship the new brook.
Can we just leave, Jack?
Yeah, let's go.
Bye, friend.
Bye. See ya.
Okay, Jack, we've got this now.
Does that got an arrow as well? You got arrows? Yeah.
Oh fuck yeah, man.
What the
Okay, so we can do some hunting.
Oh my god.
A dead man.
He's not dead.
He's not dead? He must
be. We'll see you soon. Now he's dead.
Well.
Took his shit. You're just sleeping, Jack.
You can sleep.
Hey, when you log off, your character just drops to the floor.
For how long?
Oh, rats. Radiation.
Until you log back on.
Really?
So anybody can kill you. That's why you have to log off in your house.
Yeah, wow. That's why you have to. You can't just log off anywhere. You just get murdered.
Really?
Like
yep.
Is there another guy here? Hello?
You alright?
You friendly?
Hello? Yeah, of course. Just started.
Let's try and kill this wolf if you want to try and help. Here we go.
Okay.
It's coming for you.
Oh shit.
I was going for the guy.
People nailed it!
Did you can help us?
I'm gonna look for some stuff, remember.
That's cooking some chicken. I can make a sleeping bag, I think.
Alright. Nice.
Where's your. I've got two
You're
bags.
Doing some work here, Adam.
Yeah?
Okay, so I've just crafted a sleeping bag. And I'm going to put that down there. So how do I set that as a spawn point, Adam?
Well, it is now. It's set. So if you die, you click spawn at camp and it'll spawn you in here.
Excellent. But that can be destroyed, right, if someone comes in here. We need a workbench.
In there.
Can someone put a light on, please? Thanks. So I put the bench in this corner here.
Is there a bench?
Well, stick it where I'm
right, there's
over
stacks
here,
of Jack, chicken in the...
away from the... Oh, I suppose that's fine, then.
There's passwords for the door, so as long as we know all the passwords, it's fine.
Is we it? Could get... We could get full-on bloody raped and pillaged right now, couldn't we?
I thought he just said it was locked.
What?
What? Really?
Yes, on the fucking hill.
Where?
Hey, man.
Hello?
That's the neighbour.
Is it the neighbour?
Yeah.
Oh, you scared us, man.
Fucking shit myself.
Has he got a gun? Oh, he's got an arrow.
What's your name?
What's your name? I'm Natura.
Okay, cool.
What's your name? That is his name.
Should we pillage him?
Sorry?
No, he's friendly. He's Tommy's helped us. Like, he gave us loads of wood as well.
Could
he's
that
nice.
Have been his last mistake?
No.
He said he's probably hostile guys running around. Do you need
anything? He's probably quite surprised that we've got such a nice house already.
Do we need anything, guys? He said.
I got killed by a guy with a shotgun.
We probably have more than him now, I would say. Unless he's literally just a gypsy that lives in that shack that has loads of stuff.
What do we need, guys?
Sleeping bag?
We need some
cloth. Yeah, ask for some cloth.
Have you got any cloth?
Let me see my big house. Wait.
He's apparently got like a fucking like palace in there. Like really expensive shit.
We need 200 metal fragments to make a metal door.
Are you gonna see if you got any cloths or?
Yeah, I am, but I thought you were gonna jump me though.
No, we're not gonna kill you, dude. Don't worry. We're cool.
Can you go back to your house, please?
Yeah.
We need to earn his trust.
He's all suspicious now. We didn't look like we were gonna jump him, did it? We all just backed off.
No, I don't think so.
I think it's if he's on his own and there's four of us, the second he opens his door, he thinks we're gonna fucking just bum rush
right.
him.
Oh, I see. Quick, go! No,
that's all I got.
Thanks, man.
Morning is broken. I'm out on the hunt.
Why would you run back to the base?
Because you're gonna murder them.
You got another guy coming over to you. Who's that?
Yeah. There's two guys chasing me. It's battle royale
like
time, guys.
Melee weapons.
That's fine. So that's what they've got.
I'm behind them.
I'm behind them as well.
I found his house. Okay, I found the murderer's house. Get our neighbour, quick.
Is he actually trying to hit you, Tom?
He's trying to hit me.
I'm running back to the base then.
You're gonna get wrecked so bad.
Is there only one of them, Tom?
Come on, fight me like a man.
Yeah, we're gonna wreck him in this little arena.
We're gonna hit each other.
Yeah, Tom's coming in first and this guy's coming afterwards. And I'm after him and Carl's after me.
How far are you? Now what, bitch?
Now what, son?
Neighbour.
Jump in the water! Quick. Fuck you!
Still on the shit.
Oh, they're killing blow.
Did you win?
Yeah.
How do you loot shit, dead. Quick?
Just E.
That's so funny. I coaxed him into doing that. I said he ran up to me in the wilderness, hit me with a rock. I went, "Why are you doing that?" And he just went, "Well, what are you gonna do about it?" I went, "Well, fucking follow me and find out."
Good.
I'm running, I've nicked everything. Fuck, run.
What
did you get
do?
A gun?
I just murdered someone.
Who's that guy up there? Is that Carl?
That's me.
I'm being shot at, fuck.
What?
We need cloth.
Where are you, mate?
I've started a war.
Oh no, you started something you can't finish.
Start a war.
No, it's fine, don't worry.
What do you mean, don't worry?
Someone's shouting, someone's screaming at me, I'm terrified.
Are you coming down the road that I saw you running up?
Yeah, I'm coming shit. Back. I've nicked one.
We can set an ambush.
Cloth, guys. Cloth
yeah, we can set an ambush.
So we can make a furnace.
Go to the road. I've got a bow and arrow.
Metal.
It's our neighbour's clothes. I've got them back and everything. It's great.
Well, yeah, we'll give them back to him. He'll be
appreciate
that.
I know. I'm on the
now. He's sprinting fucking towards the road.
Do they have weapons?
I am. That's me. This is me. No, I don't know. You might have a pistol. I'm on the road now.
You have a pistol
on the road. Is someone chasing you?
Yeah. For them
I can't see anyone chasing you.
I'm coming. I mean, he'll be fucking coming. He was like, "You're gonna die."
Sure.
Yeah.
Fury, man.
Yeah. I'm just gonna run to the house.
I can't see him. Well.
I don't care. I'm
it's
running.
Okay. You look like you're okay. I feel like he's giving up chase, whatever.
And I've got some sort of armor boots as well, I just took everything.
No, but if you sprint in one direction, they can't catch you, because you can't shoot and sprint.
One bang him. Oh, Tom. Oh, oh god! Oh. Get him!
Cowie!
What?
Oh, the radiation, missed.
Don't worry about it.
No, it's the fucking...
Fuck, miss. Wait, it'll reset, I'll be able to hit it again.
Okay. Calm
Ellie,
down.
Last of us!
Yes!
Oh, nice.
Look, it's gone down, Tom.
Careful so I don't hit you. Oh, yes, yeah. I'm getting cloth here.
Nice.
Loads of cloth.
Smang him.
Oh my god.
There's a wood pile over there.
Headshot.
I'll mine it.
Yeah.
Where was it?
Over here.
Tom, go.
Oh, yeah, I see.
Hey, boom! You see you, motherfucker. Slacko. Hello?
Hello? How's it going? Oh, what the...
Something.
Just took something, Jack. I think we should...
Get him!
Okay, run.
Dude, what was that you just took from out? It was mine, that's my base there. Turn around and no
okay,
harm will be done.
Fine.
Dude.
Excuse me, sir.
Turn around, come on.
Slacko, stop.
I just want to talk.
Oh, there's a bear over there. I don't want to mess with
it. Down
here, oh, he's got a friend. Tom.
It's Pizza Negro.
What the fuck?
Lumberjack.
I don't know how to do the melee battling. It's just too fucking hard. I'm running away.
I think our neighbors.
Hey, we can be friends. Do you want to be friends?
Why should we be friends?
I like you. There's two guys here in the turret. Watch out, dude. Then they're hostile.
They're evil. They tried to hit me. They tried to hit me. Come on, bitch. Turn around, Peter Negro.
I've got a great haul.
Oh my god, people are so much better at the rock than me. I'm gonna die.
Is that an Aturan guy still trying to shoot him?
Yeah. I'm gonna bleed to death.
Is that our neighbour? Where is he?
He's up here fighting with
I've got his fucking clothes. I hunted down the guy that killed him.
I need a fucking med pack.
Tom, I got a med pack.
The trouble is, I'm like a fucking sitting duck for whoever.
How
I better take these clothes off.
Jack, put it on the floor quickly now. Put it on the floor, please. Quickly. Please. Oh my god, I was on 1 HP then, Jack.
How did he not die though? That guy shot him loads.
Is that you in the field up there? Oh fuck. Is that
guy? He's back.
Is that Neferon shooting with the pistol?
Neferon, yeah.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm gonna fucking come in with the old hatchet.
How is that guy not dead?
I'm coming as well. Where is he?
We have to help him out, Jack. We have to.
I don't understand.
Oh shit, he's gonna kill me!
You make me a sleeping bag, Harry, with the cloth.
Is this combat?
You have
or
to
what?
Make it yourself.
Where
is
he?
This is the combat.
How is he
this
not dead?
This is the combat.
No.
We need rocks. That's what we need. Jack, you're going to get hit there. He's a master of the rock.
Okay, you can
I don't want it.
Just
shit.
Need some wood for the fire.
I'm running back to our base.
Yeah, I'll sort it.
Guys, we're in some sort of war. We need help.
Whereabouts?
Well, we're coming to the base
just
in tow with a few, melee enemies.
Will! Oh shit, what? Oh, he's still here, Tom! Oh.
Where is he?
Here!
I'm on his tail, Jack.
Okay. I'm coming back to the base, guys.
Guys, we've got a melee enemy in tow to the base. I've hit him 15 times with the. Oh, I've got him, he's dead.
Really?
Yeah, I got him.
What stuff's he got on him?
Nothing, probably.
He took loads of fucking axes as well.
And bullets.
Might just be lag or whatever. Like maybe it looks like you hit him on your screen, but it doesn't actually.
Many stones in the chest.
What is it, Jack? Oh yeah.
It's a deadly weapon. It's fucking stupid.
Whoa.
Oh.